Hello, welcome to another reaction video. This time we'll be checking out Joker's trailer. I believe this is a fan-made compilation of all the Joker live-action Jokers we've had so far, so... Still, I'm very interested to see what they do with it. I'm excited about this. Told me I had a purpose. To bring laughter and joy to the world. That's a creepy laugh. Oh yeah. What kind of coward would do something that cold-blooded? Heath Ledger was amazing. Someone who hides behind a mask. Whatever doesn't kill you simply makes you. Stranger. Why so serious? Why so serious? Why so serious? Let's put a smile on that face.
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
Does it depress you to know just how alone you really are? To them, just a freak.
Freak?
Like me.
Is it just me, or is it getting crazier out there?
They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other.
I have an idea.
Oh, yeah.
State of mind.
You've changed things forever. It's a bad joke.
That was amazing. We had all the Jokers there. Well, not all the animated ones didn't have, but it's kind of hard to. I don't know. Maybe they could have had Mark Hamill's voice there some in the background somehow. Still, if I had to choose. Jack Nicholson has to be my favorite, mainly because that's how I was introduced to the character the first time. I was about 9 years old when I saw the first Batman movie that Tim Burton made, and that's how I first saw the Joker. That was pretty creepy and scary and amazing at the same time, so. I wasn't much of a comic book fan growing up, so still aren't, so Heath Ledger was also amazing in his role. I think that reason why I remember when they first announced that Heath Ledger was going to play the Joker, and everyone was like, what the hell, that guy from that weird Night's Tale, and yeah, Night's Tale. That guy from Night's Tale and all that shit. But then the movie came out and everyone was so mind blown about his performance. So Jared Leto, I really don't have an opinion because we really didn't get to see much of him. I'm not against it, I'm not with it. It's just they give him more time. I feel like we should have had more of him to fully see the scope, but Jared Leto is an amazing actor, so ashamed, really. We also saw a glimpse of who's the actor who played him, played Joker in Gotham. That was pretty interesting, that tale, that I think we had two Jokers in that, and that show they introduced the idea that the Joker is just a mantle that anyone can pretty much go crazy and pick up the mantle and become the Joker, which I mean, it's a different take. I did like it, not everyone did, but and in the end we saw the old Joker from the old TV show. I'm ashamed to admit that I forgot his name, but it was a nice addition. Well, edited trailer, and I enjoyed it very much. Anyway, hope you enjoyed my reaction and my rambling. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video. Bye.